Okay, so, moving on. I upgraded my sword plus 6 now, and I've got more arrows. And the shield is upgraded too, so we should be good. Hopefully. I really want to know what's down there though. Oh, there's something down there. Huh. Maybe it's not worth it. Great, look who's back. Good thing I bought the arrows. Can't do anything there. There we go. Iron arrow. Stop moving. Right in his ass. Here he comes. Is he coming? Yeah, you come here. I'm not fighting the poison. There we go. Man, they die hard. Oh my goodness, look at that big guy. Well, let's not worry about him right now. Right in his face! He's not moving. He's not moving! Nope. These must be the, they are the overseers. Boom. Who else is here? Big guy with a hammer. There's gotta be a way down there, but I don't think there is right now. And even if I went down for that, which would probably be something good, I don't think I'll make it back. So, we'll just keep going. Sometimes you can't get everything. We'll have to come back. Look at this freaking guy, man. Whoop. Come on, smash it. Smash it to the ground. There you go. Ow! Oh, fuck! Ow! Fuck! Fucking poison now. Gotta do something. Something quick. There we go. Oh, we fight over here, man. Come on. Oh my god, I almost fell in that hole. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come to me. Tough one. Come on. What's your plan? Oh, that hurt. Got him. Fuck you. Old mundane stone. What in the world is that? Grants power of the mundane to the weapon. What the hell does that mean? Oh, whatever. Hopefully I don't have to see him again. Yeah, that's probably something good, but I'm not going for it. Oh, he died by the hammer. He died by the hammer. What's over here? Oh my god, there's another path. What is that? Ambush ahead, be wary of left. How about be wary of freaking right front? Ow. Oh wow, got him to the back anyway. Okay, fine with me. Even though I had him on the side, whatever, it works for me. It's over here. Try left, then praise the sun? What does that mean? Holy... What happened to him? He's dying! Did he hit the poison? He probably hit the poison! Wow! He probably hit the poison pots himself! He died! Yeah! He died coming after me for the from the poison. Jesus. So try left, he said? Fatty ahead and then praise the sun. What the hell does that mean? What the hell killed this guy? Fatty ahead and praise the sun. Bright spot ahead, praise the sun. Oh, you fuck. Good lord. Come on, drop your freaking Siskel and Ebert? Come on, drop it. No, don't swing. Drop it. Come on. You don't want to drop? Come on. Drop him. Oh, you suck. Drop him. Come on, drop it. Dropped it! No, I don't want this! God. Fuck! This guy's tough. Come on. Drop the sickles! Do it on the ground! Come on! Do it on the ground. Ground them! He's got a hell of a turn, man. He's got a whole 360 turn. This guy's tough. Come on! Drop him! Damn it! This is gonna be a fight. This is like a mini boss or something, man. Really pain in the ass. Come on! Maybe if I go to his right, I can get him. Alright, not bad. Look at that swing, man. Holy crap. Come on! What the hell do they call this guy? One more should do it. Oh, finally! Jeez, now you do the ground stomp. It already killed you. Kneel. Oh shoot, Covenant. Altar of the Sunlight. Huh. Offer Sunlight Medal? I don't think I have it. I must belong to this Covenant and make an offer. Learn the gesture. Praise the sun. This is what everybody was talking about, huh? I'll enter the Covenant. What the hell? It's Sun Seal. Brilliant Covenant. Yes. I have no sun metal. What does that do anyway, Sun Seal? Nothing, I guess. Well, whatever. All that just for the Covenant. All that pretty much for the trophy. That's all it was. Now. What the hell do we do here? Break these pots. That's some damn strong pots. Well, well, well. Up at the ambush. What's up, big guy? I have an arrow to your ass. Oh, he's dead. He's just dead. How did he not get poisoned? I need him to come here, actually. Ah, whatever. Oh, maybe not. I guess not. Any more guys down there? No. The Earthen Peak. I'm in a new area. Look at all that death. That probably is not the way to go. That's a complete trap. Wait a minute, though. There's a cave down there. I don't know. Let's see where this goes. Oh my god! Another point. Oh, what is this fucking thing? Oh my god! Great. Fucking Blight Town. Nah, that's not Blight Town. Beware of poison in this freaking area, this whole consistent area. There you go. Hi, Lou. Alright, let's see if I can shoot an arrow. We'll bring his friend. He can come here to get poisoned. There we go. Come and get me, man. Come on, right here. I'm right here. Come on. Come on, where you going? I'm right here. Yo, I'm right here. What? Where you going? I'm right here. Come on. What? I'm right here. Come and get me. Come on, kill me. I'm right here. Break these pots for me, will ya? Perfect. How come the other guy died? I couldn't get... Oh my god. Whatever. Come on! He's dead. He died from the poison. I really hope there's a bonfire around here. Thanks for breaking the poison pots. Thank you. Appreciate it. How do you get... Oh my god. That's gotta be death. It's just got to. Earthen Peaks, huh? Oh my god. Another one? Thousands of them. Pickups. Come on! We'll get them all, the poison. Poison trail. Good thing I bought these arrows. Come on! Come on! Thank you. Break these for me, will ya? Alright, don't. Got him. Archery time. Titanite shard. Wow. Guess that was worth it. Alright. Ooh. I better find a bonfire real soon. Maybe there's one down there. I don't know. Nobody's telling me any messages. Crap. Okay, we'll keep going. What the hell? We'll just keep going. Hey, what's up? Goodbye. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. If that's a boss, that's probably a boss. And I got nothing. There's gotta be a bonfire nearby somewhere. Oh, man. Is that a boss? I guess we'll find out.